everyone. Welcome to VEDA Day 15. Today I will be talking about whether I prefer the morning shift or the night shift from when I worked at my college program. So a little backstory, my role was merchandise, my location was Magic Kingdom Park Arrival, aka the stroller, wheelchair, and ECB rentals. So I was mostly scheduled night shift as a CP, as most CPs across the board are. I did have a few morning shifts, however. I did prefer the night shift, and not just the night shift, but the closing shift. I actually really liked closing. Closing was a lot of fun. So for closing, we each had our own like specific closing duties that we had to do, and that could be trash or collecting wheelchairs or stocking the cooler, things like that. And then once you were done with your individual closing duty, then you would go down Main Street into the hub. And you would walk around the hub and collect all the strollers and wheelchairs that were left behind. And at some point in the night, people start going down there and you eventually get a group and you bring it all in. And that was my favorite part because I loved just walking down Main Street when there's pretty much no one there, but the music is still playing. The lights are on at the castle. It's just that feeling was just so cool for me. And plus, closing went by super, super fast. Once you started your closing duty, until the time you clocked out, time flew by because you were just always constantly doing something. So I really enjoyed that because it made the time pass by really fast. And I really liked the night shift coordinators. They were literally the best people ever. I mean, not that I didn't like our daytime coordinators. They were great too. I just was used to working the night shift, so I had that better connection with those coordinators. So I really enjoyed that. Plus, the parties happen at night. And the parties are so, so much fun to work. Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party and Mickey's Not So Scary Christmas Party. They're both a ton of fun. I definitely enjoyed the Halloween parties more than the Christmas parties, but I'll save that for a different video. But overall, they were the most fun nights to work. The atmosphere was way more relaxed. The guests were so much more fun to interact with because they were all dressed up and they were there, you know, to have fun. And yeah, I really liked it. I loved the party fireworks and the party parades and just everything about it was so much fun. And if you work during the day, you don't really get that experience as much. Also, I preferred stacking strollers over cleaning strollers. So I liked the night shift more because I didn't have to clean as many strollers. I could just stack them more often. On the flip side, if you work a morning shift, you're cleaning the strollers a lot because you clean them and then send them out. And I don't know, to me that it took more effort and more work to do that, and I didn't prefer it. And the daytime is just, I don't know, you have more periods of nothing to do. Like there's more of like super, super busy and then nothing to do during the day. Whereas later on in the day, it's more continuous. It's more of like a constant stream. And plus I'm also not a morning person. I don't like waking up, especially waking up early. So yeah, that's why I didn't really like the day shift as much. There were a couple times that I worked a day shift, but for the most part, if I had a day shift, I tried to trade it for a night shift. Just because I preferred the atmosphere and the things we were doing and the people I worked with. Like I said, a lot of CPs closed, so I got to work with all the other CPs. We had a really, really good group of CPs, and I love everyone. So yeah, those are just a few of the reasons why I preferred the night shift over the morning shift. Let me know in the comments below if you would rather work mornings or nights, and why. And otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Make it today a perfect day for you.